Then in the year 1980, Wim Horsmans came up with a revolutionary idea. He created micronized particles that fill up the microscopic notches of the metal. By polarizing these particles, they stick to the surface, leaving an impenetrable layer over grinding parts. Years later, his R&D team developed a technology for polarizing a part of the base oil, creating a bonding bridge between the micronized and polarized particles and the rest of the lubricant, leading to a much stronger lubrication film layer than ever before. He called this unique technology MicPol. MicPol significantly reduces wear, lubricant usage, and significantly reduces CO2 emissions. His invention became a vision named Interflon, a vision reframing technical maintenance all over the world, making any machine a better machine. Embrace innovation to benefit tomorrow. Interflon. Think forward.